Hey, what happened?
So, how are you guys? Hope you all are good. So, how to make a progressive house track in FL Studio Mobile, right? I decided that I will make this video in two parts. This is the obviously first part. In next part, I will show you everything in detail, like how I use EQ compressor limiter, how I master my tracks, etc. This is, and also I will share my project. So yeah, let's go. Let's see how to create a progressive house track. You know, progressive house track is all about emotions, feeling. So in this video, I will remake Don't You Worry Child. I really like that melodies, even everyone like that. So let's make.
Come get some. I don't think you have any idea how fast I really am. I'm fast as boy.